There are fears a coronavirus outbreak could be expanding within the White House after reports of another of President Trump's lawyers contracting the virus. Attorney Jenna Ellis has reportedly tested positive to COVID after working alongside Rudy Giuliani, who's also tested positive. Trump's team has been trying to overturn President-elect Joe Biden's November election victory.